Hey y'all. Oh, today I am having some Chinese food for Christmas. Yes, I am. This will probably go up after Christmas, but right now we're getting close. Chinese food. Well, pre-game Christmas. Christmas Day we're going to have some turkey and all those, traditional type Christmassy foods and whatnot, but for today I'm excited for Chinese food. I haven't had it in just a little while. It's been a month or so, a couple months maybe. But anyway, I'm gonna fix myself up a nice big plate and I'll show you all what I have as I go along. Okay, here we go. Okay, you guys. Woo! Ready to begin. I showed y'all everything in the intro area, but I have Hunan beef, sesame chicken, the special salt and pepper chicken wings, some good old white rice, one of those New York style egg rolls. I mean, my goodness, look at the size of that thing. Wow. And they actually gave me duck sauce for this. I'm gonna stick that in the middle. I got their barbecue pork and the spam musubi, which I really love, and the poor thing is like busting open there. Oh, and I have the crab rangoons and pot stickers. Ooh, where to start? I'm gonna start with the sesame chicken. Oh, that's nice and tender too. Oh, that's good. Oh, my. Let me pause for a second. Okay. I just want to take a picture of everything. It's like a lot. It's like a lot. Oh, bless you. Okay. Ooh. Come here, Hunan beef. It's really crispy and good. Spicy too. Oh my goodness. That's crispy. I like to bite the end off. I love pot sticker sauce. Okay. All right, one more of these. Like the end off. Mm. Gosh, I love pot sticker sauce. Yum. Mm. Mm. All right. Okay, sweet and sour. Mm. For the crab rangoons. Ooh, it's so thick. Mmm. 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 So good. Mm. 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 Piece of this pork, and I stabbed the fattiest piece I could find. Look at that fat. Mm. 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 I don't know what it is about this red pork, but it's so good. Mmm. Yum. Mmm. 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 More fat. All right. See, it's kind of pretty on that end. I'm gonna bite the like mangled end. Like, what happened here? Mmm. Mmm. I knew what that sauce was. It's nice little brown sauce. A lump of soupy gravy. Mmm. 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 Chinese food is always, I should say almost always, satisfying. Especially from that Golden China place. I just love their food for some reason. Oh, okay. Ooh-wee. Lids here. And this is the duck sauce. And I'm guessing that goes with my New York, style egg roll, which looks greasy as all get out. And it's gonna be stuffed with pork and cabbage and Lord knows what else. Those are the best. I don't get these at the other places. It's the only place that serves these ones. There's some good fatty pork down in there. Chicken. Oh man, I've been having a good time this week. We've been rewatching season one of The Witcher. I love that show. I love it. To rewatching it to like prepare ourselves for. For season two. Oh, that's so good. All right, the last thing I have to try is the salt and pepper chicken wings. Always delicious. Ooh, extra spicy today. I just have to get it every time. I don't know why. Just have to. Mm. And besides The Witcher, I've been watching. Oh, it's in there. Ash versus Evil Dead. because me and Susan have been watching Xena, which is directed by Sam Raimi, who also directed the Evil Dead movies. You know, I knew it was going to be good. I had watched the first two seasons before, so I was actually rewatching those. But it just started season three, so it's good. I'm enjoying it. And today I just found out that Sam Raimi is the director of the new Doctor Strange movie. I was like, oh, that's gonna be fun. Cause he's like, it's like really good at comedy and horror. Stuck my finger in the duck sauce. But anyway, I really like his style of directing. So that's gonna be a fun movie. Today on HBO Max, I believe the new Matrix movie is coming out. And we shall be watching that tonight. Yee. Maybe, I hope. We'll see. Union beef is delicious, but it's tough. I'm wondering if I had gotten like the sesame beef or something like that, if it would have been softer. We'll see. Maybe next time. Because sesame chicken is tender and yum. We've also watched a few Christmas movies. We got a whole bunch more to watch too. And a nice little Christmas list of Christmas movies to watch. Like I had something on my fat neck. Excuse me. I always get so full so fast. It's just that's a theme here. There's so dang much food, but I hope you guys are doing well. It's right now December 22nd. I hope you got all your Christmas shopping done and you're ready to have some happy holidays and some blessed Yule and all the other Hanukkah and all the other Christmassy holidays, seasonal holidays. I love them. What did they say? Season's greetings. Yeah, I grew up with Christmas, so I'm okay with that. And all of my pagan and witchy friends are celebrating Yule and the solstice and all that stuff. Which yesterday, the 21st, was the winter solstice. Longest night and shortest day of the year. Didn't do anything. Like, I don't even know what to do. And just enjoy the evening. And just like always, because that's what I do. I just chill and relax. And oh, I ate some homemade jambalaya yesterday. Oh, some leftovers, but I've been making that like a lot lately because I've been trying to like get the recipe right. And I think I got it. And needless to say, I really enjoyed it. Now I'm full. I'm gonna go ahead and tap out early. I'll finish what's on my plate for dinner in a few hours. Right now I am like limit. Alright, let's see what my fortune is today. Whoop. I have no fortune. There's no fortune in there. Nope. Okay, there's one in here. That's weird. What does that mean? What does that mean? Nothing. I don't mean anything. These are just fine. So we're supposed to eat some cookie. Come on, cookie. This right here, I preach this all year round. Find release from your cares. Have a good time. Gotcha. All right, y'all. Ooh, that was fun. That was delicious. Ooh, I hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. Thank you all for joining me. I love you very much, and I will see you next time. Bye now.